you.
You made your production outlet. Stop putting the brakes on projects. Actor Will Smith, Avril Lavigne, Chris Rock on stage with the Oscars. Charles Watson is live with the latest development on this Hollywood story. Hello, Charles.
Yeah, I might call out continues. Will Smith is now facing pushback from Hollywood for the moment. He hit Chris Rock after the comedian made a G.I. Jane joke about his wife. Smith was set to star in Fast and Furious. That really is about a crime boss, a memory problem, but that is one of the Hollywood reporter and Netflix is home by Farmer. I think it's called Moment. That is the comedian Martin Lawrence.
Comedian Paul Rodriguez said, experience built to pray up close and it's horrible.
For those of you who don't know, walk on stage during the Academy Awards and slapped Chris Rock after he made a joke about Jada Pinkett Smith, which I think was a disgraceful act that set a terrible precedent for having to defend your wife at award shows.
Rodriguez says soccer hurled racial slurs at Bill Smith. After that, Rodriguez claims Bill Smith took out anger.
It means that Smith resigned from the Academy after the next report is that his actions came in here. Any luck?
Oh, you're down with Gail?
It's difficult to say just how much Smith might be. Slapping Chris Rock at the 90th Oscars determined, while most people have been speculating, the inevitable has happened. It has been coming, at least. Some fans and celebrities have been calling for action against him. The actor doesn't do much in the way of endorsement, but this is a huge one. Well, Smith has just lost a multi-million-dollar Netflix in and of himself. What exactly happened? How did it happen? What is Will Smith saying? We'll dive right in. Let's get right in. Being a superstar actor is demanding a job that comes. Rating silent. Smith never buckled under the exposure. On the red carpet, smiling with cameras and feeding off the energy of fans attention during interviews, and someone down for anything, revealing something. So, maybe at the time, while still trying to level American privacy, or that is a fact, in a professional setting or at dinners and lunches with Oscar winners, you'd see Smith working the room, making eye contact, remembering things of grabbing in a show of sincerity. It shows what he can be. He was the definition of a celebrity. Well, Smith's outburst in the 90s Oscar Award came as a major shock to Smith, love, and a bunch of CEOs, producers, directors, and Hamlet that have orbited the first actor. Yeah, he's a nice guy. That's what made him. Well, guys, as you know, the tender college, everyone including Chris Rock after the shot. But the sad and realistic truth is that his action has spoiled what should have been the most trust ever after best actor. Our recent series of young impulses terrible impact. Well, it already Netflix and Sony have recently backed out of upcoming. That fun, there might be some. David, the director of the upcoming Fast and Furious, in a stroke of unexpected, somewhat good timing, stepped from his director role as Ken Smith. After stepping, David, the director of the Fall Guys, star popular actor Ryan Gosling, production was later on. We don't know about him, but maybe David probably saw what's coming. According to the report, Ken was in a conversation However, after his recent press rocket Netflix, Biden's project was back first. The fast and momentum lost the number of attacks. After 5,000, he led a double identity to the public and a broken CIA agent. It appears that Netflix are cautiously as the spent an increase by a threat. However, it is currently not yes, we'll find out soon. While Smith is still unsure about his current we still have Apple Plus related to the drama and the block of her without an exact Apple has not yet to make any comments about the truth as regards to the according to the economy, as well as other that are on construction. Imagine how simple it must be, right? In a state of that I never again allow violence. As if it's been up, Smith, Gosling, and are all also as artists. A company that manages more time. All of it is an excellent when the writer's autobiography tells the attention to the bio about the actor and the voice. And they have a lot to say. The panel stating he said, I can't say I'm not surprised to get dragging Smith go as far as get away with it. It just clapped in behind it. And this hasn't happened. There is a pattern where only people blacklisted for something to come like. In reply, another fan was sort of a action, but said, I think everyone is overreacting over the issue. Wrong. Period. The consequences of don't match him. Another fan named Idris wrote, I know it's best to laugh someone, but I'm genuinely shocked at how Hollywood is right now. I mean, putting it in the pot. I think that's a bit much when any other getaway works, and kids still have that plan. Meanwhile, a fan named Tobias argued about the fairness of the action. He said, they are both really and really exact. There are other celebrities who get this treatment. While fans have shown some sense, others are supportive of one fan art is actually to have repercussions in it. After the incident, social media all this drug, hope, and talent back away because nothing is possible. Another writing no place for violence. Well, a third fan shared their honesty, saying, I commend Netflix. I certainly never watch another film. Sorry, Netflix family. Well, everyone's got it. But, an earlier from the Academy, and in a statement, the King Richard starts, I have directly responded to the Academy, and I will fully